Members of Parliament led by Nemiaga country legislator Theodore Watsachikubo say the delay to present a report to Parliament is a clear signal that the executive undermines Parliament, warning legislators of persecutions. Last week, the Prime Minister Robinana Banja promised to present to Parliament a comprehensive report on Uganda's deployment of its troops in DR Congo as required by the law. On December 7, when government was expected to table the report, the Minister for Defense and Veteran Affairs, Vincent Sempija, was a no-show leading Sachikubo to question when government intends to present to Parliament the long-awaited report. The fire-spitting legislator also had no kind words for the government chief whip, Thomas Taewa, who last week indicated that government will present a report when it wishes to do so. It's more than a week since Uganda developed troops in DR Congo to ostensibly flush out allied Democratic Force rebels. The deployment agreed upon by the two countries has drawn mixed reactions from government.